with the falling interest rate and economy just about to take off, one has to invest in equities, if not 100% of the net worth or savings, at least 50-60% of the their savings must go into equities, because in the last 30 years, markets have gone up 100x. The smart guys have done 1000x, but at least market has gone up by 100x. I think you have to start buying in not only next 1 year, but from tomorrow itself, you have to start building your equity portfolio for much longer prosperity.